This is Amar Enhsaihan, and this is how to add color or background to an Excel cell. So on the Excel spreadsheet, you highlight the area which you want to format. I'll type in 12. I'm gonna highlight it and go to the tool menu, and you select the color you want to use. I'll just use yellow for now. And you see that now the cell is yellow. That's how to add a color. If you want to do other formatting changes, for example, put a square around it, you can select square and see that it's in the square now. If you want to remove it, you highlight it. Use the drop-down menu, use empty, and it clears out. You can also make it bold. You just select B on the toolbar menu, and see now it's bold. You can make it italic. It's italic now. You can also underline it. It's underlined now. And that's how you add color and patterns to an Excel cell. Thank you for watching.